Welcome to our Power Project tutorials. For more resources, including a downloadable manual, select the link below. Good afternoon, everybody. My name is John Jackson, and I want to welcome you to our Asta training. You should be able to download the manual for this session, but we look forward to spending the next few minutes with you going through Asta Power Project. We'll start in just kind of going through the manual, page 4, right after the initial table of contents. You'll see we are going to just try to cover getting a schedule built all the way through from start to completing a complete schedule, being able to look at a critical path and so forth as we go through the session today. Just to give you a little bit of the basics on page 6, you'll see that's kind of what I have open in my screen. When I select Asta and I open it up, one of the first screens that pops up is a listing of all of my recent schedules that are open that I've been able to, that I've been working on recently. And you'll find in Asta that's very helpful just to be able to, once you open it, to be able to select a file pretty quick. Once you get into a schedule, once you actually open one up, you'll notice the different areas of the screen, and this is kind of laid out for you on page 7 in your manual. This area over here on the left-hand side of the screen is what I call the organization section. Here in this middle section right here is the table or spreadsheet area of it. Over on the right-hand side is the bar chart area. Select at the very bottom on the taskbar, there is a toggle for the properties view. I can turn that on and it opens up my detail section on the bottom of the screen. So Asta is very similar to some of the other scheduling software packages. If you're used to using some of the other packages, the layout, with the exception of this organization structure, this is somewhat unique to Asta, and it's I think you'll find this being a very nice feature. So in your manual on page 8, you'll notice the menus in Asta. You have your file menu with your open a project, recent projects, new, so forth. We'll be covering these throughout the course of the projects. Probably one of the main ones that you'll want to look at is the options. This is where many of your settings are going to be when you start building your schedule and you're working through that process. Several of these options are on that options tab. That's under the file menu. For the rest of this section, though, are pretty much ribbons, just like an Outlook ribbon or a Microsoft Office ribbon that goes across the top of your schedule. These ribbons will help you navigate through the software much, much quicker. This gives you we'll be looking at these as we go through the course. The main one you'll use, obviously, is your home ribbon. Views are basically the ribbon that's going to where you're going to customize what you see on the screen. Project is project specific type of stuff. And then allocation we won't get into. That's mostly has to do with resource allocation. And then the format module, or the format ribbon. You'll use that quite a bit as well. Let's just jump right in and start a project from the beginning. I'm going to hit file and new. If you've downloaded your manual, you should be able to look at page 14, and there's a little table there that has the exercise laid out for you. We're going to create a schedule, and on that exercise, we are going to use the construction template. So when I hit File, New, I'm going to select the construction template, right? I'm going to go over here to my file name, and I'm going to call this New School. And I can browse, save this file wherever I want it. And I'm going to call this New School. And I can put a title to it. I'm going to call it My High School Edition. This is just something that, this is the title that's going to appear on reports and things like that. But I could put who it's for if I want to put a particular owner or someone that I'm doing the schedule for. And then just create that new schedule. Thanks for watching our tutorial. Don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Please leave comments.